Open up. I've seen him around.
D.
Camper's life, hey Manny?
You can fill your bike up if you need it.
Okay. What now? How am I supposed to fix this piece of crap?
This girl could use a tune-up. I'll refuel you, nice and good. Should have more stuff later.
No, I'll keep an eye out for more shit.
I was on the road.
See you around, man.
We'll be deep, the last time.
Hey, Manny.
Ran into a pack of infected dogs, wolves, whatever the hell they are. Runners, they call them. I was on this crappy bike, falling apart.
Deke. Good. Got something you might be interested in.
Yeah, don't bet on it, Cope. I'm busy.
I swear they were
too busy to hear about a Ripper camp? Together. Here? In the Cascade Wilderness?
Rippers up here?
But you're stone cold.
Where?
You shrugged it off.
Thought you might be interested. I heard how you and Boozer got hit by him. In fact, I haven't seen Boozer around much, have I?
Where, Cope?
Up by Separation Meadow. Flack, you know her, don't you? Saw him firsthand. Past their camp when she was out on the supply run.
Don't worry. I'll take care of him.
Deacon St. John.
Hey. Haven't seen you around much lately. Thought maybe you'd gone up north without me. This
smells like rotten eggs. Jesse, no. We haven't gone up north. Boozer's,
Hey, Deke. You stay safe, okay?
That's all I got today.
Deacon, hey.
Hey, Damon. How's the gun trade going? Huh?
Wait a sec. I got it.
Jesus,
Better have a look around, Deke. Whose man are you awake? Boozer.
Yeah, Deke. I'm just feeling a little out of it, you know?
Look, I'm on my way up to Separation Meadow. Cope says there's a Ripper camp up there.
Rippers? This far north?
Rippers.
Deacon out.
Thank you.
Okay. Let's see. That should do it.
You! Bunch of crazy assholes. What are you doing up here, huh? Why are you up here, huh? You're looking for me. Well, you found me. Damn Ripper! Almost out.
Cope, it's done. The rivers up here won't bother anyone ever again.
Oh, St. John, that's good news. I talked to Manny the other day, some of the others. I know you've been doing things for the camp. I just wanted to say thank you. Mark Copeland out.
This'll help.
Deke, you there? You find that Ripper camp?
Yeah, Boozer, I found it.
Sorry, brother. I wish I'd been there.
Sure, man. Yeah, I know. Peeking out.
Deke, this is Copeland. How's it going? I've got a job for you.
Cope, hey. Yeah, I'll see if I can make time. Peeking out. Tuck, I'm here, and yeah, looks like Limbo and his crew are calling the place home like nothing ever happened. You said his face was scarred, so, more, please. What else can you tell me?
He wears a green coat. Looks like a goddamn leprechaun. You bring me his tire iron, Deacon St. John, and I want it covered in what's left of the son of a bitch's face.
I hear you. St. John out. Thank you.
Still got a lion tooth on you, yeah?
Bring us down!
Stop moving some.
He's gonna. I see you hiding.
He's holed up!
Open the gate.
Hey, man.
Can I help you?
You find that son of a bitch?
Yeah, here's old Iron Tooth, just like you asked.
Nice work. Deke, you're always the one person I could count on to get things done. You know, I have no idea where you and Boozer rode off to, but it's good to see you.
Well, we're around, Tuck, and if you need anything, you know how to reach me.
Go see Alki. I'll update your credits.